Hello guys, Fabiano again here. Today I will show you how to do this, the pinch and zoom transition you can use with multiple footage or with just as transition with solid colors. This is the versions I use. First, we import our clips. This video is on 2x, just to make things a little faster. And we align our footage. And then we insert a transition. We have to look for Luma 5. Is in this version, the 2104.3. But it can change, you have to check on your version. Most transitions have a kind of diagram showing where it's come, where it's revealing and what's in which direction and shape. You have to remember that invert changes the transition direction from the borders to the center. It starts on the borders and then goes to the center. Revert changed the order of the tracks that are being revealed. So you have to know that most of time you are revealing something that's below. The size of the composition layer that I most of the time I call transition, it's the equivalent to the time to complete this transition. So you can make it longer, making the transition bigger on the timeline means that it will take longer. You can also use wipe to other wipe methods, for example like Luma 07 for the stinger transition, when you just wash everything from one side to another like a diagonal solid color, and then you can make another one to just remove this color. This is what I'm talking about. Well, everything now complete. It's a kind of old school transition, but you can see. Well, thank you for watching and subscribe if you thought this is useful. Please leave a comment below and thank you.